All right, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you guys for being here. I appreciate this. This is Dennis Mott coming to you live. Happy Black History Month. Celebrate Black history. You can find out someone in the culture, in the what we do, somebody out there with melanated skin. This is DMJ Traveling Gifts. Folks, thank you all for joining us. It is Black History Month, so I want to put it out there. Let everybody know. Celebrate it. Find out about someone in Black history, the culture, everything like that. Thank you very much. So now let's go ahead and if you've been there, say been there. If you want to go, say want to go. Here we go.
Been there. Want to go there.
Want to go.
Wanna go?
For joining us, you've been doing a lot of other things. I got a quick question for you. If $1,000 showed up in your bank account tomorrow and you had to spend it, not on bills, but you had to buy something, what would you buy or what would you spend it on?
Real estate.
Real estate. Great. All right. Anybody else out there? What was that?
Real estate.
Investment.
Investments. Real estate.
Great. I'm going on vacation.
You're going on a vacation. Love it. Do what you want to do, folks. That's because, you know, we spend all our time talking about bills and we don't get no thrills out of life. So let's go ahead and change that narrative out there. So we want to say welcome, you know, been for the U.S., China, showing you all around Japan, Thailand, Greece, Egypt, Africa, Australia. Get your bags packed, get your luggage, and let's go and have a great time all around the world, folks. So we want to show you how you can do that here with our company here. And we want to make sure that you have a great time. We want to rise you to the top. You know, because the bottom is way too crowded. We want to show you how you can do that and have a lot of fun at the same time. You know, people always talk about what they can't do. We want to say what we can do. Look at that, Las Vegas. You just saw that on there. Getting trophies for doing what you did in the company. Getting praise and getting accolades. Going all around the world. Go snorkeling, scuba diving. Hey, this gentleman right here He's been a million, dad's been a millionaire since the 70s. And guess what? He said he wants to do this business as well. It's amazing. They call it heavyweight champ out there. That's me, buddy. That's right. The championship belt out there. Folks, go around the world. Go to the pyramids out in Mexico. Find out the culture, the Olmecs, and so much more. You know, we got so much education. It's Black History Month. Go out there, find out. They're talking about the Mayans. No, the Olmecs did that. Big Ron, 7 feet tall. Folks, I'm telling you, hang out with the president and the owner of the company. Where can you do that? You can do that right here with us in this company. The Playhouse out in Woodstock, New York. Travel the world. See all kinds of things. That's me and some of my business partners, Melinda Hunt from Brooklyn, Clifton Sutton from California, who has teams all in the Bahamas. And we're in Puerto Vallarta right there having a great time. That's some of the guys in the business too. We can do a lot of things. Anything we want to do, you set your mind to it, and you definitely can do it. Hey, I'm in New York right now, folks. That's right. Showtime at the Apollo. Go see the Apollo Theater. A lot of people out here haven't been to see that. So guess what? In America, you can go out and see that wonderful monument. Black History Month too. Hey, let's go out there and have a great time swimming, whatever you want to do. Go on cruises and make money while you do it. People all over the world from London and England and everybody saying, how can we do that? That's your office for the day. Would you like that to be your office or where you've been doing it right now? Look at that, sitting out paddleboarding, doing great things. The water looks like a pool. Or hey, I got to have some relaxation time. No stress, folks. I'm telling you, be at your best. Eat all the food, lobster and shrimp. That's what I'm talking about. And these people right here, they're going on vacation. They love the vacation. And guess what? You get paid for everything they're doing. And they're happy that they're there and they want to come back again, folks. Sit back like me on that cruise right there. Put that together for my mom and dad. Guess what? Made $21,400 for doing that. Can you imagine you doing that too? Hey, people from Costa Rica, meeting people, building your network is your net worth, going to the Cayman Islands, getting paid to do what you're already doing. Folks, and everybody's having fun on the beach, fun in the sun, and no better than this. Well, that's my family, three generations, my grandchildren, myself, and my mom. This is what it's about. It is priceless to do these things, folks. Hey, oh, got to look at that shirt. What month is it? Hey, you need to do the Buy Black movement. That's great. But let me tell you what, the Brooklyn right there, my mom, we went out to the wineries out here in upstate New York, had a great time, had people that came from Trinidad and St. Lucia all came to join us, and the family out on the cruise, some of the business partners, as we did, that's right, the Great Gatsby. That's what we're all dressed that way. Folks, that looks like a pool out there, but that is definitely the ocean. We want to show you how we have no commotion. I love Miami, love wherever you're at, and be there and make money at the same time. We want to show you how you do that. So I'm going to bring my buddy up here from named LaShawn. She's a great mother, man. She's a wonderful person. We've been knowing each other since we're 12 years old. She said, hey, I'm coming over to this business. She's got a lot of good, great work ethics. I want to bring no further ado, LaShawn Austin from Chicago, Illinois. Can you do the honors and introduce me right here?
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Wow. I can't believe how long we've known each other, but so definitely so glad for you all to be here. And I just can't wait to share with you what he's going to share. Without further ado, let me introduce to you a Marine Corps veteran, a finance manager for Toyota, a professional photographer, an empowerment speaker, a team builder, a regional builder, a multiple Otis Fitzgerald Service Award winner, a Punta Cana Dominican Republic Contest winner and award, a CET Expansion Award, a multiple $1,000 bonus earned, multiple, so many. Lost track of how to count. Common Club member, a Men's Who Surge board member, a Costa Rica winner, and now a national builder. Congratulations. Coming to you live without further ado, a world traveler expert, Dennis Mott Jr., take it away.
Oh, wow. Thank you very much, LaShawn. I really appreciate that. It's been a great time. I love that introduction. Folks, she said it right. I'm originally from Chicago, Illinois. Born and raised with two wonderful parents out there, folks. Came up, did what I did. My parents told me to be the best I could be. Went into the Marine Corps, fought for the country, did what I had to do. The combat got injured. He told me I would never walk again. But folks, that's it. Took me a year to learn how to walk. Trial and error. I did it anyway, and I'm walking and running right now. The folks, that's it. So when we come back to the States, it's going to be gravy. I got back here, and I had to call. PTSD was not good for me. Came home with such a lot of personal shopping carts. Now you have to fall down. It's how you rise up to the top. So I got a job at Toyota Motor Credit Corporation. Started out as a salesman for salesman, assistant used car manager, assistant fleet car manager. And this became the finance manager. Now, at first, I didn't have any financial freedom. Then I had all the time. Now I had finance freedom, and I had no time freedom. So it was a balance up and down. So guess what? Someone introduced me to this industry. The money started getting insane, and I went to work and said, "You're fired. You're out of here," like they say in baseball. You're gone. Folks, now I can do what I want, when I want, where I want, who I want, how I want. I can spend time with my family, my daughter. It's a great thing. It is priceless. If someone invited you here, then they want you to have that same opportunity to do this as well. So thank you all for joining us. I really appreciate it. Here's our income disclaimer. Basically, we're saying, if you do the work, you will get paid. If you don't do the work, you won't get paid. But guess what? You still go on free trips. You can pay for things for a lot less. It's amazing what you can do with this business. It's not. It's a lifestyle, not just a business. People ask me, how big is travel? Take a look. $140 billion was done by the movies. $165 billion by the computers, which we're on right now. $2.8 trillion in the auto industry, which I was definitely a part of. $4.1 trillion on that cell phone and mobile industry, folks. But travel and tourism is $9.6 trillion. It engulfs and swallows up all of those put together, does not add up to that. But they don't tell you that in the school. You're about to get an education that you never get in college. You're going to get more knowledge than you can receive in college. Folks, it's amazing. And that's $9.6 trillion. All you need is a small piece of that large pie to be very successful in life and in business. Topic schools don't teach you. They don't teach you how to sell. They don't teach you how to negotiate. They don't teach you how to face failure. They don't teach you how to invest money. They don't teach you how to find your passion. And we're going to show you how to find a passion right here today. They don't teach you how to maintain good health. They don't teach you how to maintain a positive mindset. Yes. They don't teach you how to create multiple income streams. And we have over 33 income streams with us right here. So the question is, who do you blame? Do you blame your parents for your current situation? Do you blame your education? Do you blame society? Do you blame COVID-19? Do you blame lack of resources? Or do you blame yourself? But we want to put that blame to shame and show you how you can reach up and have fame in whatever you do. And we got your back here, folks. That's what we do. So they say, stay home. We got COVID. The whole world went upside down, topsy-turvy. Used to be when you wore a mask, you were a villain. Now you're a hero. Folks, they said, stay home. And guess what they did? They stayed home. And guess where they ran to? Us, a home-based business. They were tired of going to work and saying, this is not working out. I now they got a chance to see visually what they could do. And yes, stay home is what they did. So I got a question. What financial needs analysis does it look like for you? What do you have in place? Are you saving enough? How long is it going to last you? What does your retirement look like? Ask these questions. Do you have enough to pay for your rent or your mortgage for 3 years? You're not. You need to take a look at this very seriously. Folks, the Great Resignation happened. 11.5 million workers quit their jobs during the spring of 2021. That's right. Toys R Us closed. Who thought Toys R Us would close? Sears closed. Who thought, you know, it was a big company? But folks, they ran home to a home-based business because they were getting lied to. It was decision-making time. It is decision-making time. And folks, Harriet Tubman, they called her Moses. Again, Black History Month, this is the Moses of this, folks. Let me tell you, she was a strong woman. She said, make a decision. Didn't want her family to be sold. You don't want your family sold. You want to stay together. You don't want to sell out and be on a corporate plantation. He said, I'm not going back there. And this way, sometimes you got to make a life or death decision based on the possibilities of a better future. Something you can leave for your children, your children's children, your children's children's children. You got to be bold enough to face your fears, knowing that you have to put an end to your past pain. Don't let that pain, throw that baggage out. Don't keep it coming with you. Change your circumstances. You got to make a decision to say, give me freedom. That's right. Or give me death. There's no in between. You can't be on the fence, folks. There's the haves and the have not. There's the rich and the poor. The middle class is going away, folks. You got to make a decision to lead your family to success. You are the leader. You have to be visionary. And we want to show you how you can do that by staying at the top. You're going to hear me say that over. Top, 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 top. That's right. You have to stand firm on your decision and be ready to fight for it, no matter who or what steps in your way. You know, Buster Douglas and Mike Tyson used to go at it, man. Mike Tyson used to knock everybody out, but Buster Douglas made a firm decision to fight for it, and he knocked Tyson out. So, folks, you can do whatever you set your mind to. You got to keep moving forward, even if your world around you calls you crazy, Looney Tune. But guess what? You know what you're going for, and you say, hey, you're not writing my check. I'm doing this every day. She was wanted, dead or alive, Harriet Tubman Moses, Negro slave, about 5 feet tall, scars on her neck, scars on her forehead, plain looking woman, looks harmless, but packs a gun. She's carrying a gun. She said, I freed 1,000 slaves. I could have freed 1,000 more if they only knew there were slaves. That's what we call a corporate plantation. We're trying to free your mind, take your time and become free, because we are also wanted for helping slaves escape through the Underground Railroad. We're wanted for helping people escape the corporate plantation. We want to give it to you free. That's right, give it to you free. Some of you are still going to doubt the legitimacy of what I'm saying. Some of you are going to let your fear of the unknown keep you stuck into your corporate plantation mindset. But you won't even take a look, take action. We want you to take action. It's time of talking is gone. We don't want your head in the sand. We want it above sand, looking up straight to the sky. The sky's the limit. The unlimited traditional way of working is not working anymore. We see that every day. Folks, get a job, they tell us. You stressed out. Look at that. Oh, my goodness. Stress it causes you death. 85% of people hate their jobs. They can torch it. They want to put a flame on it, put gasoline on it, and blow it up. Because they're like, this is getting on my nerves. And you ever been in your car going, oh, my goodness, if I go in there and they say something to me, it's going to be a wrap. I don't know what I'm going to do, Lord. Hey, you don't want that stress. We want you to have the freedom, the time and financial freedom to not be all stressed out. 40 years of the boring old lifestyle, you can't even stay at your job 40 years no more. About 3 to 5 years, they're getting rid of you. You want to fire your boss. Boss is SOB spelled backwards, folks. That's what it is. Boss is SOB. You understand what I'm saying? So, folks, millennials and generation X and Y are saying, why tell us to get a job just over broke when you don't like yours? Sorry. No, thank you. And you see it happening all around us, folks. Hey, everything is going up. Gasoline prices are going up. Everything else is going up. The public verdict is out. Reasons why people want to work from home, save money, work from anywhere, time with family, more productive at home, mental health, start a family, care for parents, and so much more. Working from home, 87% of people want to work from home. They're coming right to us. This is what we do. And you can make more money than you have in any of your jobs you've ever had. Do you feel like you should be further than where you are today? Yes, you do. You're looking down that long road. It's like, man, I got a long way to go. Oh, my goodness. But guess what? We're going to show you how you can make that long road shorter. Do what they want to do. Just bust through that wall. No restrictions for you, buddy. That's right. You don't want to hit that wall and bounce off and still go back in there like the cows. Ooh. Look at the cows on the farm. They're all sitting at that rope fence, eating that same grass. All you need is one big black cow to go over there and knock over that little fence there, because the cow's over 2,000 pounds. They run that thing over. And guess what? He can graze all the green pastures he wants, because now he's free to do what he wants. And we want to show you how you can be free and not stay stuck in there. And even if they did bust through, cows will still be on that plantation going, I ain't going out there. I don't know what to do, Master. I can't make it out there. We want to show you how you can escape that corporate plantation and make that money. Make the money, honey. Get that bag, as they say. Get the money. Show them how it can work. Have you ever wondered how you get to sit at the beach and be at the beach and having a great time meditating, getting massages, going to spas, and still getting paid more than you do at your job? We're going to show you how you can do that today. You're about to discover, hey, they say, he who has the golden rule, he who has the gold makes the rules, and you can make the rules to your own life. You don't have to listen to what anybody else says. You want to share more. That's what you want. Share. Live your life on your own terms, and you can do it. Folks, look at your corporate America. This is what you want your people to look like. This is where you want your job to be looking. It's amazing. Millennials spend most of their time online. How would you like to turn your laptop into an ATM? You'd be like, woo, that's good. Yes, it is good. We want to see you doing that. This is the era of the entrepreneur, and we know you can do it. So I want you to unmute yourselves right quick. I got a question. Would you rather be at work right now or on a vacation? Work, vacation. Which one would you rather be on?
Vacation.
Hey, vacation. Hey, hey, hey. I'm on vacation every single day because I love my occupation. Guess what? I do this on a daily daily, and you can too. We want to show you how you can do that too. Be on that vacation. Write your name in the sand, man. It's amazing. And if your friends want to take a road trip, they want to go to hotels, they want to rent some cars, guess what? They can do it from you and you get paid. And guess what? Their family is still going to be smiling while you're taking your money to the bank. It's amazing. And then you want to spend time with your loved one, go ahead and do that. Hey, we got guys out there. We want to have guys trips where we can sit out and be bond, male bonding. We want to do that too. But most guys don't do it. They like, they can go to the watch a game at somebody's house. We want to go out there to Jamaica, to the Caribbean, anywhere in the world we want to do. Hey, and you get back, you take your wife or your husband or your girlfriend, your boyfriend, your significant other, your partner, take them and rent that house on the beach and say, I love you, baby. I just want to let you know that. And guess what? Not just rent that house. Say, yes, baby, here go the keys to the home we just purchased on the beach. Hold on, let me tell you what. We own the beach. Think the impossible dream and make it become a possibility. Folks, that's what we do. And you know what? People go on a vacation, everybody's happy. Look at those faces right there. Nobody's sad, they're glad. Folks, it's amazing. Then you want to go out to the islands, man? Don't worry about a team, no problem. We're going to have a great time. We're going to Jamaica in the beginning of the month, folks. We're going to have a great time out there, too. And you ladies, I forgot about you. Phuket, Thailand. Look at all the beautiful queens. Hey, they're out there doing their thing. Everybody has a smile on their face. This is what I'm talking about. Let's go ahead and bond. Look at the melanated skin. It's a beautiful thing out there. You can, folks, do this. Yes, you can. It's not something you can do. You can say, I can, I will, I must be what? Demanding. And you demand it. We want to show you some of the difference in the comparisons what the company has right here. Take a look.
Let's begin with a question. Where would you go if we showed you how to make an extra $6,000? Would it be Paris? How about Tahiti? Would you go skiing or relax on the beach? Will you take in the nightlife in Vegas or take the family to Disney? All of these vacations can be taken for $6,000. So how can you earn that with us? It's called Vortex. And this invitation-only travel site delivers lower prices more than 85% of the time on hotels, car rentals, and cruises as compared to the big online guys. And the Vortex owner who refers them earns 60% of what their customer saves. The more they save, the more you earn. Here's the best part. You're not selling or recruiting. They are already comparing prices for a trip they want to take. You're just showing them how to do it cheaper. Share Vortex with your social friends, coworkers, family, and friends, because you can give access to as many people as you want. Before showing examples of these savings, let's talk about how we can afford to do this. It's simple, really. Expedia and Priceline spent more than $10 billion in advertising last year. We spent zero. Instead of paying for ads and clicks, Vortex redirects that money to customer discounts and Vortex owner compensation. Brilliant, right? So how much can a person save? Here are some comparisons. 7 nights with 2 bedrooms close to Disney's main gate. The lowest price from all the well-known sites was $1,641, including taxes and fees. Vortex price for the exact same room and dates was $1,167. Would anyone you know be upset with you for showing them how to save $474 on a trip they were already taking? Of course not. And we're certain it won't upset you to receive $284 for sharing Vortex with them. Next, your mom tells you about an upcoming girls' weekend in New York. You tell her about Vortex, she compares, and instead of paying $1,174, her and her friends save $374 each. That's enough to pay for some shopping and a Broadway show. And you earn $224 on each room. Now that's a win-win. We asked earlier where you would go if we showed you how to make an extra $6,000. Well, if only 30% of the average person's Facebook friends book 2 hotel nights and save just $50 per night, that equals $6,000. And you can move that vacation from your bucket list to your done list. And when your customers do it again next year, you make another $6,000. What if they each tell 2 people about their Vortex savings and those people book 2 nights each? Your Vortex income triples to $18,000. you're building a residual income that can grow as happy customers tell others about Vortex. And by helping lower the cost of vacations, you are doing your part to make sure cost isn't the reason families skip their vacation again this year. Another way to make money with us is with group travel, because everyone is a group waiting to happen. What we mean is you most likely already belong to several groups: your family, job, fraternity, church, charity, book club, people with common interests like sports, biking, exercise class, sporting events, motorcycle clubs, golf, hunting, fishing, concerts, plays. The possibilities are endless. If you are part of one or more of these groups, it is easy to organize a trip with the help of our fully accredited, award-winning host travel agency and the hundreds of vendors who specialize in trips that would be of interest to any group. The biggest reason our agents have earned more than $250 million is that we help them every step of the way. You can learn how to turn that family reunion, a friend's destination wedding, or your church's Holy Land tour into thousands of dollars. Every month, there are numerous examples like these. My church was interested in going to the Holy Land. I volunteered to do the research and found a supplier that made the presentation to our congregation. When they finished, enough people signed up for the tour that I earned over $10,000, and I went for free. While shopping, I struck up a conversation with a lady who said her daughter was getting married and wanted a destination wedding, but was unsure how to get started. She gave my card to her daughter, and I made more than $4,000 helping someone I never met in person book her wedding party accommodations. There are also many vendors who offer deep discounts on hotels, all-inclusive resorts, and cruises. Some even offer free accommodations to travel agents who complete their certification courses, many of which are online. This is another way you can help heal nations with vacations while you earn additional income and see the world.
In addition to the Vortex and travel agent opportunities, the Travel Owner Package includes an incredible perk that provides savings at more than 18,000 restaurants and discounts plus reward credits at thousands of stores. Plus, there are even bigger discounts on your personal travel purchases. Our executive membership is really a lifestyle membership with access to incredible travel savings. And to make it even better, three additional family members can enjoy all of these perks. You already know our mission is to reduce the number of unused vacation days. The U.S. Travel Association says the biggest barrier to travel is cost. So it makes sense that if we can dramatically reduce cost, we can dramatically reduce the number of unused vacation days, right? Well, the best way to reduce personal vacation costs is with our executive membership. There is nothing else like it. We are so confident you will save money on hotels, cruises, car rentals, and activities that it is backed by a 150% price difference guarantee. Our executive membership searches dozens of wholesale sites, which can typically reduce your cost from 20% to as much as 70% when compared to the lowest retail price. How much of a difference can this make? Plenty. Let's take a look. 7 nights in Vegas for two couples staying in separate bedrooms. The lowest online price, including taxes and fees, is $1,386. Your member price is only $459. That $927 in savings will pay for several shows and meals. Here's a bucket list trip to a five-star Bora Bora resort. Lowest price on a comparison site, $6,708. Your member price, $3,486. $3,222 in savings pays for airfare for two and several excursions. What about a balcony stateroom for two on an Alaskan cruise? Lowest online price, including all fees, is $4,720. Members save $1,193, a discount of more than 25%. These are just a few of the tens of thousands of travel deals that are available from around the corner to around the world. With no blackout dates, reward credits on every purchase, a 150% price difference guarantee, restaurant and shopping discounts, you will not find a better way to save money every day than your executive membership. Another advantage of the Travel Owner Package is the Vacation Vault. And just like the vault at your bank, this vault holds tremendous value. In addition to every personal purchase adding reward credits to your vault, every purchase made by all your Vortex customers, regardless of how many you have, will deposit additional reward credits in your vault. These reward credits could accumulate quickly and can be used, just like cash, at thousands of restaurants, nationally known retailers, and on the tens of thousands of worldwide travel deals available through your executive membership. What will you buy? Where will you go? One of our owners used reward credits to purchase a winter getaway to South Beach. Another paid for their family summer vacation, while another took a family cruise and added enough reward credits to their vacation vault to take a romantic anniversary cruise for free. The only thing better than getting paid for showing others how to save money on travel is getting free vacations through your vacation vault. We are committed to healing nations with vacations. And the best way is to lead by example and ensure all of our Surge 365 families take at least one vacation every year. We believe vacations are about spending time together, making memories, and recharging, regardless of whether you're going to the other side of the state or the other side of the world. Because the time you spend with your family is way more important than how exotic the location is. So stop waiting to take that dream trip someday and start planning this year's vacation today. And commit to making annual vacations a priority. We are serious about championing this vacation movement and are doing everything we can to reduce unused vacation days around the world. We are so committed to this movement that when any of our owners have been active for 12 consecutive months, they will receive a vacation reward that includes 7 nights accommodations at one of more than 3,000 worldwide resorts. There are more than 120 destinations in North America, including 41 U.S. and 8 Mexican states, 15 Caribbean islands, and 5 Canadian provinces. Plus, there are 23 destinations in 14 Central and South American countries. You can explore 44 European destinations in 20 countries, or choose between 26 destinations throughout Asia, Africa, and the South Pacific. The majority of our owners will have vacation choices that are within driving distance of where they live, and most have kitchens or kitchenettes which can help lower vacation costs even further. Another bonus is that many of these resorts have one or more bedrooms, so your family won't be crowded into a single room. How many sales or recruits are required for you to receive this vacation reward? Zero. You heard right. Just pay a $99 reservation fee and you have up to 12 months to take your vacation. The Surge 365 Vacation Reward. Because we are committed to healing nations with vacations. And it begins by making sure our owners never miss their annual vacation again.
Wow, that's right. Never miss your annual vacation again. That is amazing. We love all this stuff. We like to make sure that you are taken care of no matter what goes on in your life. Folks, it's amazing what we can do. You get all those things. You go to restaurants. You get the discounts. You get paid. Now I'm going to show you the money on the other side of the business. Show me the money. You're asking who we are? We are a leadership development company with a high-end compensation. That's right, folks. Position yourself to launch your business by pre-launching, getting in position, building your team before you launch. That is so imperative to what we do. Start your business for as low as $79, one-time fee. Never have to pay it again. $19.95 a month. That's it. Help 10 people with their pre-launch at $79 and see how your business will exponentially grow. It's amazing how that happens. When you have 7 people complete the company training, you get a $500 training bonus. Now we have a fast start program right here that says, hey, when you do your training, when you come in, that's gonna give you 2 points. All you need now is 5 people to do it, and that's where you get your $500 training dollar bonus. That's amazing how we do that. Now, when your 10 people get 100 people to the pre-launch in your first 100 days, you get a $10,000 bonus. Bonus is extra. That's on top of everything else you've seen, all that stuff. It's on top of that. It's extra. And when your 100 people upgrade to the top program, you heard me say the top all the time, in your first 100 days, you get an additional $25,000 bonus. That's right, 25 grand smack dab in your hand. So guess what? Do your first 100-day challenge. Get 100 team builders and the SBAs complete their 25-minute initial Empower Me training. Guess what? We're going to pay you $10,000. Basically, get somebody to watch a 25-minute video, you get $10,000. That's amazing. 100 tip or top activations in your team builder group, that's up to $2,000 residual income. $1,000 bonuses that you earn doing that is 14. Then $10,000 bonus for 100 active team with a group packages for doing that, we're going to pay you another $10,000. And guess what? A $25,000 bonus for earning $10,000 in your first 100 days, so you beat the clock. Guess what? We're going to add another $25,000 on top of that. That means in a total of 100 days, you made over $61,000 in bonuses, folks. That's extra. That includes all the other stuff you just saw. I want to show you the reality of the situation of the people who have earned this right here. Look at this, people on these checks. I want to pull that back up. Sorry about that. This lady in the lower right-hand corner, folks, she was homeless, living in her automobile with five children. Didn't have enough data, so she'd go to Target, get on the internet, and within 82 days, she had a check. Well, guess what? $50,000 in 82 days. And it's a $50,000 check. The lady with the red dress on right here, $250,000. $1 million check. $1 million check. $1 million check. Those two red checks right there, folks, let me just pull that over in the middle. Those are $10 million checks. The last time you received $1 million from any company you work for, folks, and that little lady in the red hair behind that gentleman in the front, that's Julia St. John. Eighth grade education, $10 million. So you're telling me you got all this education, all this stuff, and you can't do that, folks. You can do anything you want to. Focused on expands. That gentleman with the green jacket right there, former NFL player. He says he's made more money here than he did in the NFL. And that's a $2.5 million check. $1 million, $750,000, $500,000. My buddy Nick and Ann Brown out there from Accokeek, Maryland. That's a $100,000 check, folks. We want to show you how you can do this at all times and be very happy, and it's very lucrative as well. So we have the best executive program in the industry. We call it our Directors Program. Plus, we have the Ambassadors Program, where these people with these red jackets, folks, people retire in 40, 50 years, but you can retire here after 10 years being in the business and 3 years as a qualified director. You get revenue share for new sales and on the growth of the company. So it could be a $1 billion company, and you're going to get a piece of that. That's not including all the other things that you've seen on top of that. Plus, you get to wear that red blazer. It is amazing. Folks, I'm loving this stuff right here. So take a look at this right here and see how our directors.
Our founders created us. Others have copied it, but never equaled it. We are talking about the most lucrative rewards and recognition program for leaders the industry has ever known. Our directors receive a $12,000 annual bonus that is paid monthly, plus an additional $2 monthly bonus for each of the active members in their directorship. This is on top of the overrides, residuals, $1,000 and $10,000 bonuses they already earn. It begins when you have 250 active members on your team. Level 1 directors qualify for the coveted director jacket and earn at least a $1,500 monthly bonus that increases as their team grows. As a level 2 director, you're presented with a gray director jacket and get your choice of a company paid for, Dodge Charger or Challenger. We even pay for your insurance, and your total monthly director bonus will be at least $2,000 and growing. If you haven't already, this is the director level where you will qualify for the Onyx Wealth Builder Ring, signifying $100,000 earnings in a 12-month period. Level 3 directors qualify for the Gold Director Jacket and get to choose between 3 luxury cars, and this time it will be titled in your name. Will you choose the Mercedes CLA 45 AMG or the BMW 428i, or will it be the Jaguar XF? It's easy to understand how directors at this level will qualify for the Sapphire Wealth Builder Ring, signifying $250,000 in earnings, when your director bonus alone is approaching $50,000 per year. As a level 4 director, you will select between a presidential Rolex, dream vacation, or a recreational boat. Or if you prefer, the company will make a donation to your favorite charity in your name. Level 4 directors will add another Wealth Builder ring to their collection as they qualify for Emerald, signifying $500,000 in annual earnings. A serious selection of cars awaits those who achieve Level 5 director. Will you go for speed with the Ferrari Portofino or Lamborghini Huracan? Or will it be the luxury of the Bentley Flying Spur or Continental GT? And what could look better on the hand that steers the wheel than a ruby Wealth Builder ring indicating $750,000 in earnings? This one is easy because there is only one choice when you qualify for Level 6 director. Our founders will pay you a $1 million bonus, something they have previously done 6 times. If you haven't already qualified for the Diamond Wealth Builder ring signifying 12-month earnings of $1 million, you will definitely earn it with this promotion. Level 7 Director brings with it a very difficult decision. Do you want a $1 million vacation home? Or would you rather see the country in a $1 million motor coach? Or would you prefer to see the world in your $1 million yacht? With choices like these, there is no wrong answer. Attaining Level 8 Director provides something never before seen in our industry. In addition to the overrides, residuals, and director bonuses you earn each month, Surge 365 will pay you a yearly bonus of $1.2 million for the rest of your life. And we guarantee to pay it to your family for at least 10 years should anything happen to you. The Surge 365 Director Program, where the company purchases luxury items for you so that your earnings can be invested in your business and in building a financial legacy for your family.
Dennis.
All right, all right. That's what I'm talking about. Man, you can do all things. You can make it happen. Spend your money on what you want to spend on, not what they want you to spend on. Folks, we don't have the cars anymore. We replace them with, you get a two-door Jeep or a four-door Jeep now. You don't have that. It's amazing. Plus, they pay your insurance with that. And on top of that, you know, they said $250 to become a director. Now it's $125. They cut that in half. And when you get the BMW, the Jaguar, or the Mercedes, when you get to that level, you get to drive for 2 years, and they give you the pink slip. It's yours, and they still continue to pay your insurance. That's just some of the stuff. So I just want you guys to, like, unmute yourselves right quick, because I have a quick question. Which car would you rather have? Which one would you choose, the Ferrari, the Bentley, or the Lamborghini? Which one would you choose?
Bentley.
Bentley.
Bentley. Ferrari. Hey, hey, hey. I love it. Bentley, Lamborghini, Ferrari. They're giving you this for doing your job, doing what you're supposed to, not your job, but your business. That's amazing. Never had anybody do that. And which one would you choose between the $1 million yacht, the $1 million motorhome, or the $1 million vacation home? Which one would you choose?
Motorhome.
Vacation home.
Yacht.
Motorhome.
Vacation home. Yacht. Yes, we choose all of them. And I always say, if you're up there in the motorhome, we're going to drive it to the coast, get on the yacht, take the coast from the yacht to somebody's vacation home, and we're going to have a great time. And understand, they're paying $1 million for this. That means that's $1 million in your pocket that you didn't have to pay and spend. They're giving you all these things. I'll tell you, where has your job ever done that for you? Nobody has. So let's go ahead and take this and make it happen. If you're a guest on the line, hopefully you'll first choose to be a part of our family here at Surge 365, folks. Hey, there's a Ferrari. Look great in that, folks. You can have one, too. Go out there and make it happen. Get in there, test drive, and do what you want. Got three simple questions right quick, folks. How much money would you need to earn per month to make this worth your while? Think about that. Marinate on it. Number two, how many hours per week would you be willing to commit to make that much money each month? Time and money. You work 8 hours at your job. Can you commit to some of that with us? It's amazing how people still can't do it. We're going to show you how you can do it, make it happen. And we're going to say, if you show me you can, I'll do it. If we can show you how to make that amount of money or more in fewer hours, would that be all right with you? I'm sure it would. Folks, again, it's as little as $79 to get you started, and we want to get you started today. Take a look what Steve Harvey and Lynn Richards says about a home-based business and tax.
All right, we're back with Money Mondays and financial expert Lynn Richardson. Before the break, yeah. Now, before the break, Lynn was helping Jessica, who's in bankruptcy and was drowning in debt. Lynn also has a way for Jessica to save on taxes next year. Lynn, what can we do to save on our taxes?
Absolutely. So the one thing that you have to do is spend less money.
Right.
Then you go and get more money, multiple streams of income. Mm-hmm. When you have a home-based business, you get to hire your children to work in your home-based business. You can pay each child up to $12,000 a year. You have two children. Mm-hmm. When you pay them a salary, that's now a tax write-off to you.
Right.
And the money that you pay them is what they use for allowance,
right,
and books and school clothes and school supplies. If you need money from me, I send you the money, a job description, and a 1099. That's what you get from me.
Hey, listen, yeah. You all have got to think about this. This is what wealthy people do all the time.
Yes. So right now you've got $24,000 in tax write-offs, your cell phone bill, also your mileage on your car, gas, repair, getting your tax title insurance, all of that stuff. Cable. The only reason I have cable is so I can watch and see how to be better in my life. Mm-hmm. So that's a tax write-off. I went and bought a Bible once, Steve, and that was a tax write-off too, because I needed the spiritual wisdom to know what to do with my money. That's a tax write-off. Everything is business. Everything. The average American knows about 7 or 8 tax deductions. Mm-hmm. There are over 450 tax deductions. So I say you have to be a student of the money game. Get the information. And that's because the IRS code is so vast. But if you go and get publication 15, you can find out a lot about what I'm talking about.
Wow, folks, those taxes are
business big. Income. This is the fun part.
You can do that and have fun. Business you
want to 23. Make it happen. That means now you get to pay yourself first because you can spend money now on your what? Business. Give you guys an example. They say if you don't have a home-based business, just take $20 a day. And throw it out the window. Now, I want y'all to really understand this. If you don't have a home-based business, you're overpaying taxes by about $500 to $600 a month. So some of you guys are gonna walk out of here, hear a home-based business with a strategy. I'm gonna bring up some people and give them some checks. They earn checks from a home-based business. And if you don't have one, here's what you're doing. I'm gonna think about it, 20. I'm going to pray about it. I'm going to research it. I got to go talk to the wife. I got to go talk to the husband. While you praying, thinking, researching, talking, just keep throwing 20s away. Because that's what it's averaging you for your lack of knowledge on capitalism. $20 a day. The tax savings alone put $500 to $600 a month back in your what? Pocket. Net. So when you leave here today, while you're thinking about it, praying about it, tomorrow it's going to cost you $20 to think about it. That's not a big deal. Talk it over with your husband. Talk it over with your wife. That's not a big deal. Tuesday, y'all still thinking about it. You only wasted $80. That ain't no big deal. Pray about it. By the time Sunday comes, you need to pray about it. Next Sunday, ask God if this business makes sense. Ain't no big deal. You're up to about 140, no problem. If you got it like that, I need to be doing what you're doing. Now, hold on 1 second. So while you're thinking about it, just remember this. Every day that you don't, the average per day loss, I'll be on taxes.
$20 a day.
If you don't have a home-based business, I'm not pressuring you. I'm giving you the real deal. $20 a day, come on.
And you know how people say, well, I'm doing really good because I've got a really good job? The more you make, the $20 a day goes higher because they pay more taxes.
That's right. So if you got a really, really good job, you need to really, really get a business. Everybody got it?
Wow. They just said business makes you money. This is what the wealthy do. Folks, mobile, internet, business model, home office. He said like $20 a day. Now it's more like $50 a day. You're throwing it away. Like I said, income is prices of gas is going up, groceries going up, but your income isn't going up. Talk about having the children, $13,000 a year. Folks, you're just writing it off. It's amazing. Discover what the wealthy know. Tax deductible, 475 tax deductions. She said it's 450. It's going up, folks. That was an older model. So, hey, like I said, it's more like $50 a day. You're throwing it away, folks. Comparisons between a person working a traditional job with a W-2 versus a business owner. The income is the same, $50,000. Money saved by the person that has a job, W-2. Zero. As a business owner, you save $9,000, folks. That's a no-brainer, as my buddy LaShawn would say. No-brainer. Let's go. It's goof-proof. You need to do this and save you money and make you money, folks. Hey, look at this right here. Just to have the travel agency, $50,000 for other places, $265,000 for other places, $1,020,000 for other places. Folks, you got so much more. You got a lifestyle here. It's unbelievable, and you can't compare. You got the Vortex. Well, you give it away for free. share it, they save, and you make money. Give it away, give it away, give it away now. That's what we do. Then you got the Vortex, I mean, the Trav Manning, where you got the Honeymoon Wishes, you got your own Ticketmaster, and so much more. You got the Wholesale Travel Subscription, where you go for wholesale instead of retail, and you see how that is very lucrative for you. But folks, let me tell you what. Get the Top program. I've been telling you about the Top. It's $499, one-time fee, never have to pay it again, and $99 a month. Let me tell you what, that $99 enrolls six people into the business, and that $99 goes away. So now your business is free. It's like the benefits, family business, everybody wins, everyone's traveling, wraps around every business, brings families together, creates lasting memories. As I said, that's priceless. Generational wealth for your children, your grandchildren, your children's children, and the time freedom and financial freedom, that's what it's about. Your family's lifestyle is definitely worth it. Folks, the benefits, designed for busy people like yourself. I'm busy, y'all, we got it for you. Because we're open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 100% online. Work from anywhere in the world. Work at any time, 2 a.m, 2 p.m. Earn while you're sleeping. Make that passive income. Earn while you learn. Upgrade your lifestyle. You're definitely worth it, folks. And if you want to start with a tip program, got a tip in the Top. Come in at $299, one-time fee. Never have to pay it again. And it's $99 a month thereafter, folks. It's amazing. You get everything that we showed you out there, except for you don't get the travel agency with that. Then you, if you want the junior executive level, you want to figure it out a little bit, hey, come in with that $79 one-time fee, $19.95 a month. Let's figure out what you want to do for your trial basis. You get to go use the travel owners package, and you get to use the tip package, except for you don't have any of the travel advisors, you don't have any of those benefits, but you got everything else that's on the site. You can test drive for free. Go out and get on resorts and all kinds of things. Together, we can achieve more, folks. Get started today with the Junior Executive Program system in place that we have. Mentors, leveraged income, training bonuses, Directors Program, training bonuses like unlimited $500, $1,000, $10,000, and $25,000 challenge. Offer $79 one-time fee, $19.95 a month. Earn while you learn. Get to that Top program, which is $4.99, folks. I showed you before. Annual reward trips. You get a trip every year as long as you remain active. That's it. That's worth more than that anyway. You share it, they save and earn maximum travel discounts, earn free vacations, additional ways to make money, and much, much more. You got a 100% of that compensation plan. And Mr. Walt Disney says, the way to get started is to quit talking and begin doing. So let's do it. Get started today. Folks, welcome to Build Your Empire. That's what we're going to do today. Build our empires, folks. I want to thank you all for joining us today. It's been great to have you here. We've been going through back and forth. So, folks, I just want to say thank you, guys. Hey, who's that iPhone out there? I don't see a name on the iPhone. Who's the iPhone? Can you tell us who you are? Tell us what your name is.
Hi, my name is Virgie Barbara.
Hi, Virgie Barbara. And where are you from?
I'm from New York, Bronx, New York.
The Bronx, with South Bronx? I'm about to sing that song. South Bronx.
I guess I'm in the Parkchester section.
Okay. So, all right. Are you a member or are you a guest tonight?
I'm contemplating. I'm a guest.
All right. You're a guest. Great. Thank you for it. Who invited you out?
Letitia.
You know, we were out at the Travel and Adventure. So since Letitia invited you out, I'm going to ask Letitia to tell us what you like about the business, Letitia, and then I'm going to come back to you also, okay?
I like everything about this business, Dennis, and I appreciate your tenacity about being consistent and persistent. And the best thing about this business, all I have to do is invite people, let them get on the presentation, because you do an awesome presentation. But I also like sharing this business because I like helping other people so they can make some extra money, so they could travel for wholesale like we do. I love making money. I love the tax benefits. I love everything about this business. Back to you, Dennis.
All right. Thank you. Love everything. Tax benefits. Going on trips for free. About to head to Jamaica. I'm telling you, man, it's going to be great out here. I love it. You love it. We love it. It is amazing. Letitia's a great leader out there in the New York area. So I'm going to go out to my buddy. I see you out there, Daniel. Unmute yourself. What do you like about the business, Daniel?
Man, I like about the business. I can sit on the couch and be a couch potato and still make money. That's always a great feeling, right? Other than that, just, you know, basically like, the people in this business and giving yourself a chance to be integrity. If you don't have integrity, this company's going to get you in that circumstance. And if you go to work, This will get you the case points the world pay you. If you don't go to work, well, don't expect nothing. Other than that, you know, the main points of it is these bonuses. Name the last time your check or your job gave you a bonus and gave you a raise for bringing people on board. I'm pretty sure they didn't.
Oh, I agree with you totally, man. I totally understand. People work for the post office. You brought your friend to work for the post office. You ain't getting no money. They like, hey, forget it. But you bring somebody over here and you get paid. They get paid all the bonuses and you get paid with them. They make a million, you make a million. It's amazing. I always say J. Paul Gates said it best. I'd rather get 1% of 100 people's effort than 100% of my own. So I'm going back to Letitia's guests out there. Can you unmute yourself again right quick? I just want one more question, two more questions.
Certainly.
What did you like best about what you saw this evening?
I liked all the presentation. I think what really caught my attention was the having a home-based business. You know, just having a home-based business where it could be a tax write-off. And I'm really interested in discount, like traveling with discounts, but I'm not clear on the packages because I want to know if you start off with the $79 package and you're not sure which way you want to go, because everybody's encouraging you to work, which is true, because now I really got to start networking. But my question is for that is, do you get like a code if somebody wants to travel somewhere to get a discount? Does that make sense?
Yes, it makes sense. Okay. And you don't need a code here. You get this business and they already get the discounts. You know, if you've seen Expedia out there and you got to put in a code or they say this or that, but we compare all the sites out there and then we give you a lower price because we're not here by parity. Parity means they're all owned by the same entity and right. We are independent. So we get to do things that they don't get to do. That's got why it. When you go out there and you give it to somebody for free and they save $1,000, we're going to pay you $600.
Right.
That's gotcha. And what did you do? You just showed them where to go. They buy it from Expedia anyway, right?
Right.
So if you showed them the same thing, the same hotels, and they say, hold on, wait a minute, you mean I get to pay $1,000 less and I'm going to the same spot? Where would you buy it?
I would buy it at your spot.
Exactly. And all you have to do, you know, we seen Wakanda Forever, The Woman King, all that stuff. When did you ever see one of the movies? I don't know if you did.
No, I'm not into that.
Okay, what do you like to do? What do you like that you would tell somebody about?
I want to start traveling. That's what I want to be telling them about.
Hey, well, you know what? I ain't gonna say you want to. You are going to start traveling. Hey, we just got back from Puerto Vallarta. We're going to Jamaica. I just got back from North Carolina. And, you know, I'm one of those guys, you know, my kids are grown. I can do what the heck I want to do. And we want to show you how to do that. And you get a check for doing that, too. That's what we want to show you, how you can come home and get $1,000 bonus, a $10,000 bonus. I mean, I put it together, and you heard me on the thing, I put together a cruise for my mother and father, their 50th anniversary. Mm-hmm. I didn't know. I was like, okay, I'm just going to do what they told me to do. And I got a $21,400 check. You know, I didn't cash it for 2 months because I thought something was wrong. No, that can't be right. But hey, I was nervous. I was just like everybody else. Hey, you got to be something. They're going to send me to jail. No, I love it. I cash it. Check never bounces. Never bounce. You always get the check. You ain't never late. You ain't never have an excuse. And that's what we love. You see that shirt I got on right behind me? I get paid to travel. Ask me how. You get them one of them shirts and people going to be walking up to you and say, how? And you're like, what are you talking about? Your shirt. Oh, yeah. Let me tell you. And
That's it.
And you've been away. You gotta be kidding me. That's all. And so, you know, I really thank you for getting on here. And I can't wait to work with you as well with Letitia. You know, I'm on the West Coast, so I come to the East Coast. I'm up here in New York right now in Albany. But I came down there last week. I think it was last week when the Travel Adventure Show at the Javits Center. So we come all around the world to make sure we can help you. If you got somebody in your business, they ain't coming from California to help you. Hey, I ain't going out there, but right. We will do that for you. That's how we want you to win. I come from the Marine Corps. I believe in no man or woman will be left behind in this business, and that includes you. So I got one more question for you. On a scale of 1 to 10, 1 meaning you're not interested, 10 meaning you would be ready to join us right now. Where do you see yourself on that scale?
I see it 11.
Boom, I love that. I love it. 11, man, no, you're going to heaven. And Letitia, I cannot wait to see you.
She's a trooper. Miss Letitia's a trooper because she had invited me before. And I wasn't able to. And then I happened to reach out to her and she got right back at me. So I appreciated her, you know?
Right. Hey, Letitia, that's a great leader you're talking to. She's great.
Clearly.
She got about 7 trips going on for this year. And you're definitely going to be learning from someone that is wonderful out there. We have people all over the United States that are willing to help you because we want you to win. I mean, you know what's going out there. Look at all what's on here, all of us. You know, how, where do you see that at? You go to somewhere, it don't look like it. We want to make sure we sit down with you and become the best that you can be. Yeah, your hand up, Daniel, go ahead.
I just piggyback off you saying, look at all of us around. We're all over the place.
That's right. California, West Virginia, Pittsburgh, Chicago, New York. Where you at, Zim? Tennessee or
Missouri?
Missouri. Wow. Yvonne Brown, are you there?
Yes, sir.
All right, Yvonne, you're in the business, right? Or you're a guest?
Yes, I am.
So what do you like about the business? Let her know what you like about the business. It's great.
I love everything, especially the travel, the taxes, the tax write-off. Never knew that they had so many tax write-offs anywhere.
That's
this
right.
This business is just so awesome.
That is totally correct.
Calling people last couple of weeks ago, I had like 25 people on Nick. I sent out 25 invitations on Zoom with Nick.
All so, right. Tell them where you're from, Yvonne, because I tell you we're from everywhere. Where are you from? Tell them where you're from.
I'm from Jamaica.
Jamaica. Yeah, man. Don't you worry about a team. We're going to be out there in Jamaica next month, man.
Yes, I am too, but I'm going at a different time.
Oh, that's all right. We'll still be. Hey, I need to hook up with you to go with you when you go, because you're from Jamaica. I want to go where, you know, where you go. So we have to talk about that.
Yes. I just finished Nick's Zoom with Nick, and I was going through my papers and I saw this and I'm like, wait a minute, there's something on tonight at 10. I said, okay, let me just jump on. So here I am. Are you on every Thursday this time?
Every Thursday at this time. 7 o'clock Pacific, 9 o'clock Central, 10 o'clock Eastern. So wherever you have somebody in the United States or abroad, that's the time we do it. Every Thursday I am here.
Okay, good. Awesome. I like your fire. You're on fire. I love it.
Thank you very much. So
I'll invite people to Zoom with Nick, and then I'll invite people to this one also.
Thank you very much.
Love it. Good job.
Thank you, Yvonne. I really appreciate that. So I'm going out there to Sierra Moore. Sierra Moore, what do you love about the business, Sierra? Are you there?
I love everything about the business. I love the fact you give a wonderful presentation. You're reliable, dependable. You don't miss a beat. You never leave none of us behind. You are a great accountability partner. And this is something that I can leave to my family. It eliminated 3 jobs. I ain't going back. I ain't looking back. I ain't asking how, when, or what. I understand the assignment, and I know that with work and sharing is caring, and you'll get compensated. So that's the best opportunity that I could ever connect myself to. I don't have to go figure it out. I don't have to have 1 hour worth of sleep no more. I don't have to drive long hours. I don't have to sit at somebody else's job just over broke to make sure that their businesses is up and running and they sitting at home enjoying their families and creating memories and traveling the world. Now I get to do the things that the CEOs was doing at all the jobs I was working. So that's what I like about this opportunity. Thanks for letting me share. Back to you.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. You know, she said she's my accountability partner. This is what I'm really talking about. Somebody on my team said they wanted her to come to California. And I said, Sierra, can you come to California? She flew out to California to do a travel party out here. So I had to return a favor. Somebody said they want us to do a travel party, a go party in North Carolina. Guess what I did? I went to North Carolina. It makes no difference. If you want to win and you got some people there, we're going to come. I'm going to tell you, if you can show us some people, we're going to come there. It doesn't make a difference where you are. We're going to make sure it happens. And I just want to thank all you guys for being here. I want to go out here to my buddy, my friend for a long time, since 12 years old, LaShawn Austin. What do you love about the business, LaShawn?
I like everything about this business. The one that I really like the most is what Daniel said. I could be sleeping and still making money. You can't make it no more easier than that. And the best part about it, you know it, Daniel. And the best part about it is Everything is already created for you. Your website, you know, is already created for you, your back office, your materials, your marketing, you know, the taxes, everything is all in one place and it's already created for you. So all you have to do is just say yes. And when you do, and I'm telling you, there's so many ways to make money in this business that you're going to pass away before you can even get to all of them. That's just how many there is. And the biggest thing is goof-proof. Back to you, Dennis.
All right. I love it. Goof-proof. And you're just hearing it. Let's call it mailbox money, making money in your sleep, a lot of fun. It's amazing what you can do here. So I want to thank you all for joining us. And I really appreciate you, the guests out there, Latricia. Latricia, great job again. And Yvonne Brown, thank you for joining us. I really appreciate it. And all of you, go ahead. And all of you, just remember, next week we'll be here again. And on Saturday, we have the Men Who Served. If you guys want to join us on the Men Who Served every Saturday at 4 p.m. Pacific, 6 p.m. Central, and 7 p.m. Eastern, myself and Daniel are part of the Men Who Served. So we're looking forward to having you queens who are doing your thing. And we praise all of you, because if it wasn't for you guys, you look at it. We may need to catch up with you guys. But I really thank you all for joining us. And we are teamwork makes the dream work. Together, everyone achieves more. So as I say in closing, I'll see you all on the beaches, like behind me, and adventures of the world with lots of money in your purses, wallets, pockets, and most of all, those big fat bank accounts. Until next time, I'll see you then. Bye-bye.
Bye. Good night.
Good night.